Welcome all of you from BT Teaching Channel. Today we'll discuss about English grammar from words to sentences. How can we rearrange different words to make a sentence? For example, one, you, a, are, student, question mark. How can we arrange these words to make a sentence? Are you a student? Question mark. Similarly, example two, am, a, yes, student, I. How can we use these words to make a sentence? Yes, I am a student. Similarly, example 3. Are, how, you, question mark. How can we arrange these words to make a sentence? How are you? Similarly, example 4. Good, English, I, 8, M. How can we arrange these words to make a sentence? I am good at English. Example 5, many brothers, sisters, how, and you have, question mark. How can we arrange these words to make a sentence? How many brothers and sisters have you, question mark. Similarly, example 2, similarly, example 6, two brothers, one sister. One sister, I have, and how can we arrange these words to make a sentence? I have two brothers and one sister. In this way, we can make different sentences by arranging different words in proper order. So I hope that we will watch this video from starting to ending, then we can easily understand all about these. And also, if you like, please like, share, comment video, and press bell icon for next one first. And also subscribe BT Teaching YouTube channel. Thanks to all.